We're following breaking news on the city's east side. Indianapolis police say a person hit by a car has died. Our mobile news tracker captured video of the aftermath at Washington Street and Kittley Avenue. It happened just after 8 this morning. IMPD says the victim went to the hospital in critical condition, but later died. Police say the driver stayed at the scene and is cooperating with police. No word yet on the